was arraigned. He came there from the park, from the field, from the reservoir to the field. That's when we came towards the rape.
Who was we?
Huh?
Who was we?
It was me, Steve, and Kevin, all of the rest of the others, and Raymond.
Was Yusef there?
Yusef, yes.
That girl, she's been in critical condition. She's probably gonna die.
Do
you want to be on the hook for murder?
No.
In the beginning, we came down from the park, from the field, from the reservoir to the field. And that's when we came towards the wreck.
Who was we?
Me, Kevin, and I don't know the other ones.
Was Yusef there?
Yusef?
I just came to look after Yusef. Yusef is not here. You are alone with this in here.
Raymond ran in back of her, and that's when the lady turned around and started running real fast.
Okay, when you say they were raping her, how did they get her down to where you found the blood?
They dragged her from her feet. They dragged her by her feet, and they dragged her down the rest.
Don't you want to go home?
That's all I want. That's all I want.
We can fix this. Let's get you out of trouble, son.
I felt bad. This is my first extreme I did to any kind of female. Oh. This is my first rape. This is my first experience. This will be my last.
Sit down, Corey. Sit down.
Is Juvie holding full?
Nope, but he's 16.
This is my first extreme I did to any type of female in the street. This is my first rape. This, I never did this before in the schoolroom, my last time doing it. This is my first experience. This will be my last. So when they did that, they just went on. They just went on what they were doing. And after, which Kevin and Raymond picked up a rock. Kevin hit her in the face with the rock. That's what knocked her out. Definitely knocked her out. She thought it was a punch, it was a rock that hit her. Steve was using the knife to cut her legs. I don't know how he was doing it. He was using it to cut her legs. Half of them was using their nails to cut her legs. Since Kev and Steve and Raymond acting wild, man, you should stand to the side. Even though we were playing with her, we stand to the side. They were acting too wild. They were swinging on her and everything.
What does that mean?
What?
They were swinging.
They were punching her face. Punching her face. Punch, boom, boom, boom. I couldn't stand looking at no punching her face.
They were doing it with both hands?
Yeah. It was like more than two hands to punch in her face.
Who was punching?
Huh?
Who was punching?
Kev, Raymond, and Steve.
You didn't want to say it, but you did.
Why did you say something that wasn't true, Korey?
They said if I was there, and if I went along with it, that I could go home. And that's all I wanted. That's all I wanted, was to go home. That's all I still want.
No further questions, Your Honor.
So that punching gesture that you're making in the video, right? Demonstrating how the boys punched the jogger. Did the police make you do that on tape? Punching with both your fists?
Somehow.
They tell you that you were supposed to do that?
They was yelling at me. They were screaming at me and hitting on me, so I figured I tell them what they wanted. If I tell them what they wanted, I could go home. So that's what I did.
In your statement, did the police make you say that you hit her in the head with a pipe?
Is that... that's what it says?
Is that your signature on the page? Permission to approach the witness, Your Honor? Is that your signature on your page?
Yeah.
And above that, what does the statement say? Read the statement. What does the statement say? Read what the sentence says.
I can't read very well.
Can you try to read it?
I said I can't read very well.
Just read what the sentence says.
What's wrong with this woman? I said I can't read well. She pushing on me.
Can you read any of the words?
Maybe. I don't know. I can't.
Above your name, does it say this statement is true?
I don't know what it says because I ain't writing. So I don't know what it says. I ain't writing.
Did you skip school on April 19th, 1989?
Yeah.
And isn't it true that you were truant from school before this date, April 19th, 1989?
Truant?
That means you skipped school.
I had reason.
You skipped a lot of school, is that right?
Objection. Asked and answered.
Overruled. You can answer.
I had reason. I was threatening school. That's why. What's that have to do with my case?
And is that the reason that you skipped school for all of April 1989?
What does that have to do with my case?
You're here to answer questions.
I don't want to answer questions anymore. Because answering a question is what got me here in the first place. So I don't want to answer a question.
Answer the question.
Well, I'm going to answer your question. You already answered. What does that have to do with my case, huh?